Eyes Health Watch doctors have a new way to help some of the hardest to treat patients. As CBS 4's Jennifer Bryce tells us, instead of prescribing daily pills, they're now implanting medicine into their patients' bodies.
It started with painkillers and quickly escalated. Don O'Keefe's son was hooked on heroin.
For us, it's been two overdoses and a lot of praying.
After 3 years in different treatment centers, the medication Suboxone helped her son to get clean. Without it, she fears that he may relapse.
You know, I'm always concerned of him getting his prescription on time.
Sometimes it's daily or weekly that people need to go get refills.
Dr. Rob Valick at the CU Skaggs School of Pharmacy says that there's now a new implantable treatment to make sure that addicts get the medicine that they need.
I'm very excited about it.
Instead of a daily dose, the FDA recently approved a new device the size of a matchstick, which is implanted in the arm to give a consistent dose for 6 months. Implanting the medicine makes sure that the patient actually takes a drug and it doesn't end up on the black market. It's the same idea behind implantable birth control.
So women of childbearing age can do that instead of having to remember to take a pill every day.
Implantables are also being used to treat people with schizophrenia and mental health issues.
And they can be stabilized and not have psychotic episodes or episodes where they feel fine and fluctuate back and forth.
Now implantable medications are in development to treat chronic pain, diabetes, and cancer, and to prevent HIV. But for mothers like Dawn, this new technology offers something else.
It offers a lot of hope.
Jennifer Bryce, CBS 4 News.
And right now, some Denver area emergency room doctors are being trained on implanting medicine to help heroin patients with withdrawal symptoms. Sports is next.